Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty Meakin from Naio Nails. In this video, I'm going to show you how to do a French ombre using a white tip. Can it be done? So I was teaching the other day at Ellesmere Port College and one of the girls said to me, can you create a ombre, a French ombre or baby boomer with a white tip? Now, only if you have the right products. So I did a little test on myself. It worked. I actually did it on a client as well. Maybe we'll slide on that video. Did it on a client to test as well. So I'm going to show you how to do it because a lot of people struggle with the blend between the white acrylic and the pink acrylic and it all gets a bit like... they want to kill the nail. But no, this is going to make everything a lot easier. So you're going to get the white tip. And apply that nice and close to the very end of that nail. So don't be tempted to, you know, make it really high up the nail. Put it right on the end. I'm just anchoring this tip down. I'm going to cut it to the right length, and it doesn't matter what shape you do, this will work. I'm just going to file this into shape. I'm quite close to the skin. I've just gone down the grits, so I've got a softer file. So this is a 240 grit file. So if you ever think you're going to cut a client, just change the grit of your file. That'll always help. And then what you're going to do is with your soft file, you're just going to slightly blend this contact area. So you're slightly blending the smile line. This procedure is great for salon. Now obviously before I put the tip on, I've already prepped the nail. I've removed the surface shine. I haven't primed the nail. You should never put the primer on before the tip. It will hinder how the actual tip sticks to the nail. Dehydrating is fine, but don't put the primer on. I did have somebody the other day contact me on Snapchat about that issue. She was struggling to stick her tips on, and when we got down to it, she was actually priming the nail before the tip. So you just blend that slightly. So if you look out from the side, there's hardly any sort of ridge. Yeah? So you don't want that part there to be thick. It'll hinder the ombre effect. I'm going to clean over that nail with some gel residue wipe off solution. Now we're going to dehydrate and we're going to add primer. So you've got the nail prep dehydrator. And then you're going to prime. So I'm going to use Carmel Dream. I am going to use Glass Rose. And we're also going to use Blank Slate. Blank Slate is your baby when you're doing ombres. No matter what ombre you do, you will need Blank Slate in your life. So I have Max Adhesion liquid in my dampened dish. And we're going to start with Carmel Dream. This colour is absolutely delish. And we're going to start blending it down. You want it very, very flat. So this part here, this blend needs to be very flat. So blendy, 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 blendy. You can also wet your brush and go back over it, and it'll just rehydrate the acrylic, and it'll also help that blend. Put a tiny bead on here just for more colour. I need to cover that bit there. Make sure you blend. So if you need to add any colour, make sure you put it on quite wet so you can blend. Now here is the magic ingredient, Blank Slate. This is what's going to blend the product. Pop it on, blend it back. Blank Slate is like a milky white, so it is transparent. It has a white, creamy white tone to it. So from halfway down the nail to the free edge is where you need it. You will blend it up slightly. I'm going to get quite a wet bead and just blend up a little bit. I need a tiny bit on the end. If you look at it from the side view, you can see how it's a bit thin here. Don't forget, when you're watching this on your phone or your tablet or the computer, it will look a million times bigger than it is in real life. Then I'm going to use Rose Glow at the back. And this is where you can make sure you've got your apex in, and you can sort of cap it all. Need a little bit of Blank Slate there. Going to let that set a little bit, and then I will pinch it. So I'm going to file this in my normal filing routine. So sidewalls first, and then cuticle area, free edge, over the top. So I'm going to buff this with the white block. I'm going to wipe over with some pure acetone, which will really smooth the nail. Then we're going to top coat. Pop that in the lamp. I'm going to finish off with some cuticle oil. So you can see you get a nice blend. And this nail that I've done earlier, is one I did earlier. I used Blank Slate to blend those colours together as well, so that it works really well to give you that nice soft blend. So there you are, guys, that's how to create a ombre, French ombre. Hoi hoi ho.
It's a bit Spanish.
That was Spanish because it was like ombre. It's like a mixture of Spanish and French.
Okay.
It makes sense. A what?
Franish.
A Franish.
It's a Franish nail.
A Franish nail.
Oh my gosh.
So there you are. Don't forget, check us out on Facebook and Instagram. All the products that I've used today, including Blank Slate, will be listed below as always. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.